of Pakistan's Punjab province, who was assassinated on Tuesday, is now being held in Lahore under tight security. Salman Taseer was shot dead by his own bodyguard in what's thought to be a radical Islamist attack. The governor was a senior member of the ruling Pakistan People's Party and known for his liberal views. Taseer recently angered extremists after calling for a Christian woman found guilty of blasphemy to be pardoned.